then?
Yeah. Gallardo, right? She was the talkative one.
Carla is from the 2001.
Profe, ya, profe.
That's the years.
This is Grisel.
Grisel, thank you.
Carla and Oli.
That's a lot. That's a lot.
Carla.
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 Carla. Carla.
I know, I know.
And Luis Fernando and Jaime.
Okay,
it is December last year.
December 2008.
You're all going to
graduate. I'm not gonna say years anymore. They graduated earlier than you.
Yeah. Earlier. A little earlier.
That's Carla.
Carla.
Zola.
See, I don't have my last name.
And then Vladi. Vladimir Ruiz.
Vladimir.
Yeah.
And Rogelio.
Rogelio Ortega.
Wow. Don't remember my name.
And then,
Gabriela, she's a civil engineer.
Oh, from Utah too?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. They're planning to get married.
No.
In the process. Yeah.
And this is another Carla.
Another one.
Dice, ¿de qué sigue tu jefe?
Me lo dejo.
¿Es tu jefe?
¿Es qué?
Research.
She's a double E graduate and now she's doing the master's
degree. She's right. She was more in real.
Yeah, she just introduced
herself. All of them are doing right now.
Is it
Carla is in systems?
Oh, yeah.
I think in next year we're going to be, now the English department will be in the department
of
Boston.
I mean,
the idea is that we're going to have the undergrad program in industrial. We want to recruit more faculty members in the faculty. See how many females we have. So we need to
increase. I see a Grisel there.
All of us.
Right now, I'll say probably close to 30% of our
students. Okay.
That's why we need more. Right now, we have out of 30, 40.
Graduate.